I'm Dr. Rajdeep. I'm a dermatologist and a cutaneous surgeon working at Charma, a skin clinic attached to Chirag Hospital, JP Nagar, Bangalore. So, is your child recurrently having mild whitish spots on the face? This could be a condition called Pityrisasis Alba, and your child would definitely benefit from using a moisturizer regularly. Another thing would be avoiding sunlight. Too much of sun exposure can aggravate these patches, and sometimes sun allergy can also present as white spots. If it is not responding to moisturizers or sunscreens, it's better if you could visit a nearby dermatologist to rule out whether it could be a condition called vitiligo. Vitiligo responds well early in the stage of the disease, and the treatment should not be delayed. If the treatment is delayed, many times the medicines are not able to get back the color completely. So in case of any doubt, you can always start with a moisturizer, and if there is no response, use a sunscreen, and if there is still no response, immediately visit your nearby dermatologist.